I'm Debbie Pruitt, and I've been at Knollwood for going on 6 years. 3 with this church to Childrens Peru, and that's a very high altitude, about 12,000 feet up in the Andes Mountains, 10 hours out of Lima. We have several teams: medical, dental, vision, pharmacy, and an evangelistic team. So we treat basic needs of people there who otherwise don't have access to care.
That's it.
Missions with the Peru is meeting needs of people that don't have access to the quality of care or any care that we have here in the States. The things we take for granted, mama picking us up and taking us to the dentist or the doctor, they don't have that option. I'm one of these people, when I go, I totally disconnect. I don't Facebook, I don't email, I immerse myself in the culture, in the place, and I get filled up all over again.
Your dentistry, like?
Yeah, no escupe, no spit. Or duele, that means you have pain.
Uh-huh.
You know, or abre la boca, cierra la boca, open,
yes,
close. Those are the basics. Just a newfound appreciation for what is a home. A love of people that are different from us. You're the real thing. You're the real thing. Even